show you how to start a video call with Airtame. To start a video call, you simply open up the Airtame application, find the screen where you want to start a call, and click on the Join Call button. When I do that, my laptop forms a remote control connection to the Airtame hub. Here you can see a view of the meetings that I have in my personal calendar. Because I have signed in with my account, the Airtame application knows about the video meetings that I have in my personal calendar. I can pick a Google Meet meeting, a Microsoft Teams meeting, a Zoom meeting, or Webex meeting. I can also simply paste the link if I want to join a meeting that I have somewhere else. I'm going to pick the Teams meeting, and when I click on this button, the Airtame hub calls out into Teams. My laptop is basically just a remote control telling it what to do. So my laptop is not tied up running the call. I can take notes and multitask without any issues. And now, as you can see on the hub, it frames me from the camera in the room, and we have Benjamin joining in remote on this meeting. I can, of course, share my screen very easily from the Airtame application, and that screen share shows up both in the room and on the call. And another neat feature is that if someone else in the room needs to share their screen, they don't need to join the call in order to share. They can simply share to the Airtame hub like they would if it's a regular local meeting, and the Airtame will take care of that screen share showing up both in the room and on the call. I can also control the camera, microphone, and speaker output from the Airtame application. Once I'm done with my call, I simply click on Leave, and the Airtame will go back to the home screen and be ready for the next user. That's how simple it is to start video calls with Airtame. Click on Join Call and pick your meeting on any of the four platforms. Airtame Hub takes care of the heavy lifting, so your laptop doesn't have to run the call.